Irish Trophy, the Irish Northern Ireland Open. We've got Mark Allen ranked number 6, we're ranked number 60.
Welcome back. The standard just going up and up in this tournament. Let's hope for more in the quarterfinals.
Well, there have been a few shocks along the way, but these 8 players deserve their place.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Sean O'Sullivan to break.
That's a good opening break. One. Three. Four. 11.
What's now, son?
Oof. Mark Allen, 11.
He'll be looking at the easiest escape route here.
Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Yeah,
foul and a miss. Mark Allen, 7. 1. 6. Seven. Nine. Mark Allen, 9.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
One. Eight.
Start off poorly, yeah.
Nine. Ten. Twenty-four. 25, 27, 28, 35, 36, 41, Mark Allen, 41.
Well, he's left an opportunity here.
1, 8. Mark Allen, 8.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
One.
It looks like he's going for the snooker behind the green here.
Well, he's got it. Great shot.
Sean O'Sullivan, 1. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Allen.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Allen to break.
That's a pretty poor attempt, really.
It was. You're right.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Great opening leg.
He's on his game, I'm not.
1.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
6.
Ooh. Ooh.
Mark Allen, 6. One.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Come on.
That's careless.
Foul. Sean O'Sullivan, 1. Mark Allen, 6.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
1, 8.
Gifted. Gifted, 9. Isn't it?
14.
You need to take a chance now, telling you.
Mark Allen, 14.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
There we go. Come on.
1.
The rest makes this a little more difficult. Impressive shot with the rest.
7.
Good chance to get a foot in the door here.
Eight.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Sixteen. Twenty-three.
I can't see any problems here.
Driver.
31. 31. Gently does it. 32. 39.
This looks relatively easy.
40. He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. 47.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Brilliant shot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
48.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Really impressive cueing.
56.
Well, he's taking the red on. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
64.
Black ball required. Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
That was a fluke. 71.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle.
John O'Sullivan, 71.
That's a shocker.
So, this pot into the right corner.
One.
This is tough. He'll be fuming about that.
Seven.
He could well leave an opportunity if he's not careful. Well, it was a really hard shot, and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul. John O'Sullivan, 7. Mark Allen, 5. Frame conceded. Frame, John O'Sullivan.
That's the frame in the bag.
Gee.
Well, even Stevens at the moment, with neither player able to gain an advantage.
Neither player being able to break away here, I can see this going into a final frame.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Really nice opening, Ray.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Seven.
Well, he's taking it on. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
Eight. Fourteen.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
19.
Hello. What's that you want? Bad Wallet got PSG beating 4-1 Barcelona.
He's going for the left centre here. No problem there.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
26.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Well, this is a challenging shot along the cushion. Down it goes.
Excellent cueing.
34.
This is really tricky. Tricky shot here.
What a fabulous pot that is.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
41.
Really well played.
48.
This is no gimme.
What a beauty.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
56.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Excellent pot.
Great cueing.
57. 64.
Black ball required.
No problem there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
72.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a top shot.
80.
He's playing the pot here. Tricky pot along the cushion here.
85. Frame conceded.
Yes.
Frame, Sean O'Sullivan.
And now the frame is his.
I've met this.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Mark Allen to break.
This isn't easy. That is a quality opening red.
One. Eight.
He's taking the red on. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Sean O'Sullivan, 8. Touching ball. 5. Mark Allen, 4.
It's a touching ball, mate.
He's taking it on. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Scrubby D said, yes, yes.
Easy, bro, you all right?
One. Five. Six.
An unforced error. Well, well.
Mark Allen, six.
Scrubby D said, not too bad, strange position for your cam.
One.
Wow, good with it.
Scrubby D said, it's covering topics half of the table. Scrubby D.
You mean size of it?
Top half of table.
You mean size of it?
Scrubby D said, yes, the size, and it's covering top half of the table.
Not bad, bro.
Nine.
Scrubby D said, keep it there and make it bit bigger.
Not bad, bro.
Scrubby D said, that's great.
Cool.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. A bit casual there. He'll be annoyed with that.
50. No.
He's looking at this red. What a tremendous pot!
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
16.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautiful.
He's cueing extremely well here.
23.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's an excellent pot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
24.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a loose shot.
31.
Half a chance here. That was no more than a half chance, but he made it look simple. Great stuff.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
32.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a pot, amazing.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
39.
Nicely onto the colour.
40.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
He's
taking it on to the left corner. What a top pot that was.
Quality queuing there, really good.
48.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
54.
Playing this with a lot of power.
55.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. No issues there.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
61.
Important pot here. And in it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
62.
Scrubby D said, what round is this and what tournament?
It's Northern Ireland Trophy or Open.
69.
And it's quarter final.
He's taking this on. What a wonderful pot. Looking to play this softly.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
82.
He's tempted by this red.
82. Frame conceded, frame and match.
Yes!
He's come through this quarterfinal and now the semi-final beckons.
Getting. got good trumpet service. Oh, gamer! Oh, madam. I'm going to play it now. Good trumpet service. Come on.
Welcome back. It's been a really exciting tournament, and we're ready now for the semi-finals.
Just four players, but with a huge weekend ahead of them.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Sean O'Sullivan to break.
Oh, 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 oh. What a break.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
There's a good chance he'll leave an opportunity for his opponent here. Not really the result he was after.
Foul and a miss. Judd Trump, 6. 1. 4. 5. Judd Trump, 5.
Now, right, come on, let's get a rhythm going in for Judd Trump, rank number one at the minute.
One.
Nicely played.
8. 9. 16.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. There was always a risk of a foul there.
Foul. Sean O'Sullivan, 16. Judd Trump, 4. Foul and a miss. Sean O'Sullivan, 4.
Decision time here.
No real advantage here, and he's put his opponent in again.
1. Seven.
This should be straightforward enough.
Eight. He's taking this on. Fourteen. He's going for it. 15.
This is no gimme.
What a great shot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
17.
This looks pretty simple.
18. Twenty-five. 32.
He's just looking to drop this in gently. Missed pot, careless.
Sean O'Sullivan, 32. 1. 8. 9. 16. 17. 23. Judd Trump, 23.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Judd Trump, 7. 1. Judd Trump, 1.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Wonderful shot.
1.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
He's playing very well here.
6.
This should be fairly straightforward.
Nine.
Bramble needed here.
Down it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
13. Team.
Half a chance here.
24.
And the first frame, John O'Sullivan.
And that is the frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Judd Trump to break.
Scrubby D said, he's not messing.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre.
One.
Scrubby D said, oh, sorry, you won, my bad.
Mm-hmm. 8. Nine.
Tricky pot, no doubt. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
Sean O'Sullivan,
17.
Scrubby D said, unlucky.
Yes, bro. I feel like good Trump at minute playing with me, though.
This is no gimme.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
One.
He's playing for the right corner here. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
Sean O'Sullivan, one. One. Eight. Nine. 16. Judd Trump, 24.
What on earth did he do that for?
Scrubby D said, I won the Chinese Open myself and got my first century.
Yeah, man. Good feeling when it happened. When you win 12th in that. I've been to 3 finals now as well. Hopefully this will be my 4th final.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
6.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
7.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Thirteen.
12. He's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
18.
He's playing the pot here.
Scrubby D said, I went from 123rd in the world to 34th, lol.
Wow.
Scrubby D said, in one tournament.
What, 6? Yeah, that's good, that, mate.
This is a half chance. Excellent pot. Superb.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
25.
Scrubby D said, played 23 games, wins 19, and losses 4.
Who?
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a great pot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Once you get into it and you get your player going, I think it gets a bit easier. Them first couple of tournaments were stupid.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
34.
Farmers underscore Ville said, nice pot.
Yes, thank you.
Well played.
40.
Pace is key. Nice position on the black.
41.
Cool, man. That's sick. Sick, that, ain't it, man? I have ever had a part from when Sophie were off.
Farmers underscore Ville said, how long you been playing this game since you got it?
About 3-4 months. Something like that.
Just this black required. Nicely done.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
48.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Fifty-six.
Just the colours now.
Fifty-eight.
Half a chance here.
2-0 against good Trump.
Frame, yeah. John O'Sullivan.
Getting to the final. Third final in a row.
That's a 2-frame lead now.
Thank you. The third frame. John O'Sullivan to break.
Farmers underscore Ville said, cool, I'm gonna look at getting this game. Looks like it is really good.
Yeah,
is this game
it?
In a tournament, and are you able to travel to all the...
Yeah. Every tournament's on it. You play for it for your mode and stuff.
Farmers underscore Ville said, well done.
Thank you.
Oh! And that's a foul.
Foul.
Bloody me. Judge now Trump, a bad shot. Four.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. One.
He's looking for the snooker behind the brown, I think.
That's what he was attempting.
John O'Sullivan, one. One.
He's going for it.
Farmers underscore Ville said.
Fabulous pot.
What tournament have you taken part in?
Top shot.
Farmers underscore Ville said.
Eight.
So far.
I've been in about 20. So far, tournament. No, about 10. And starting Chinese cafe area or something. Open. And then you just go through them all until you get to end of season. And then you can do it again.
Nine.
Scrubby D said, he can show you stats after this game.
Yes, I can. I can, yeah.
15.
Farmers underscore Ville said, Scrubby D thanks.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Scrubby D.
16.
Said. Not a problem, my man.
Twenty-four. Thirty-two. 32.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity. Delicate touch required here. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's
no.
A top shot. Well played.
Farmers underscore Ville.
Great queuing there.
Said.
47.
I was watching WWE last night. It was really gruesome. Like one woman went to jump on a girl and land her, but in this other girl's face, but.
You like WWE there.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
That's a beauty.
Not perfect position.
48.
He's played that very well.
55. Sixty-three.
Farmers underscore Ville said.
So, just the red.
Yes, looking at
here.
Getting tickets to go watch a match when COVID is over. I want to go to the Elimination Chamber match.
Oh, that'd be good.
64.
Brilliant. Can't wait until Elimination Chamber.
He's lining the black up. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
71.
This should be straightforward enough.
Farmers underscore Ville said. Do you play Farming Simulator 19?
72.
No, I'm played it now.
This is really tricky.
Great shot. So, this pot into the right corner.
Farmers underscore Ville.
Excellent shot.
Said.
80.
It's a really good game. Lots of fun things to do in the different maps.
The next one that goes off, you will believe in.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Farmers underscore Ville. Said.
87.
We'll be back in 5, gonna make a cup of tea.
Okay.
This is really tricky.
John O'Sullivan, 87. Frame conceded, frame and match, John O'Sullivan.
Brilliantly played. He secured his place in the final, and you have to say it's well deserved.
So we're through to the final. We've got Neil Robertson.
Farmers underscore Ville said, well done, mate.
Thank you.
Scrubby D said, GG.
Yeah, we're through to the final against Neil Robertson. Right, so the schedule is there. I've done all, that's how it starts. You start in July, and you go through it. I'm here so far, and then you've got to go all the way down to the last one, and then the season restarts. I'm in ranking 60. I've got one trophy. And that's it. So, this stream's done for now. I'll be playing final tomorrow. No, I might do final in about 20 minutes actually, but in a stream on its own. Alright, thanks for
Farmers underscore Ville said, cool.
Alright, thanks for watching, mate. And I'll be back on in 20 minutes or so. Cheers.